So this place is completely optional, but it does have some pretty good items in it. What I thought. Panic notes 2. Really get a lot of money early on in this game. I know Halo is your favorite, but the flavor. I know I've asked that question before. It was like, what? I know you like mint candy. Chocolate? As far as ice cream goes, was your favorite? Approaching these things are like, they look scary. But they're really not unless they actually get an attack out. Which is like really easy to stop them from doing. Red one. Those ones are rare. Mocha. Mocha's a good flavor though. I really like mocha. Zero clue what the white chips are in it though. Maybe just white chocolate? That would be pretty good. Hold on, what did I even get? Fractor B, okay. I'm sure you could use the refractor for something. They're good whatever they are. Really go for that Haagen-Dazs coffee with Belgian chocolate ice cream. Divine.
Oh.
Alright, which one will lead me out of here? But how is there a gap right there? Fancy for you. Well, we'll just leave it. So we cleared out everything here except for that one, that wall. That's one thing they added that's really cool. Until it touches an enemy, then it explodes. Weird. Alright. Not really gonna use it for anything else. So, just whenever I come across the wall. 8-Ball says, Heaven's point to yes. What? Is my door placement the best? Glad I took the time to add these little quality of life features. Back to the sulfur bottom. Best ego stroker NA. That's what it's turning out to be right now, that 8-Ball. Alright, well. Time to get out of here. Does yes for you? A favorite? I wouldn't doubt it.
They're here! Here they come! Wait until they get within range, then fire! Huh? Ah! Huh? Those aren't pirates! Oh no!
Oh no! What lovely people.
I'm so sorry. Really, I am. I can't tell you how sorry I am. I thought you were pirates. That's why we shot at you. Can you please forgive me? Please?
Seems like Glyde and his bunch have heard there's a key to the motherlode here. They've been attacking us for a while now.
We're all right. Our ship wasn't badly damaged either.
Don't worry about it, sir. I'll have the flutter fixed in no time at all.
Well, things are a little hectic around here right now, what with the pirates and all, but make yourselves at home. Feel free to visit the Digger's Guild.
Pirates are after the mother load, but so are we. Goes up, but to where? Interesting little thing. Anything on the wall or free stuff? Cool. Go up. I don't know what the point of coming up here is, so. Alright. I think it comes up later, but. Locked, huh? Look at this buff dude. Whoa. Is this locked too? Locked, yeah. Which one's the Digger's Guild? I don't think it's this one. This one looks like the trinket store. I already have 40,000 again. I'll get that shit after I'm done with this place. Steroid life. That's what I'm saying. What's this one with the froggy? The restaurant, of course. Like those. Aqua chip, hell yeah. Avoiding fire and ice damage, light barrier. All electric damage from enemy attacks. Okay. I guess I don't need to buy each little iteration of them. I can just buy one and be done. But I wasted my money buying the normal and the padded armor.